Kyubit BI presents a set of tools that includes awesome OLAP analytic reports, interactive dashboards, and KPIs that use your SQL and OLAP data sources to visualize data and bring fresh insights and metrics. With simple drag-and-drop actions, it will take you seconds to create your first analysis. Play around with dimension levels and measures to get analysis of your preference, only using your web browser. The analytic grid will allow use of multiple filters and measures and any number of drill downs on both grid axes, creating an analytic playground for comprehensive data discovery. Visual analysis with interactive charts will add numerous ways to present your data and prepare reports to share with other users, or export the analysis as a PDF or Excel file. All analyses, dashboards, and other objects are secured by a permissions list based on Windows/Active Directory credentials, or users and groups created within the Kyubit application. Arrange your dashboard layout to include charts, metrics, and other visualizations based on the created analysis or query. User-friendly dashboard layout design will allow you to quickly shape the final dashboard layout, resizing and positioning the dashboard tiles at your preference. Drag and drop the dashboard chart visualization on the dashboard area. Set its size and position. Connect to analysis or query and set its visualization and behavior details. Dashboard will always present fresh data from your data sources with interactive analytic features such as drill down, drill through, and allowing to continue analysis in full analytic grid view. Set up refresh intervals for each individual chart on the dashboard. Display dashboard elements in full screen mode or open external content when clicked on the chart segments. There are several ways to slice data on your dashboard that could be used with OLAP or SQL data sources. Add slicers that will filter data on the whole dashboard or configure each chart which slicers will accept. At any time, set on the particular dashboard chart to be used as a slicer. Selecting its chart segments will immediately slice the rest of the dashboard charts. To display data related to countries, regions, and counties, use GeoMaps with drill-down options. Create key performance indicators that will quickly display success metrics from your data. Organize KPIs to scorecards for a broad overview of success and failures of your goals. For a quick visualization on the dashboard from your data, write SQL and MDX queries that will correspond with chart categories and series, presenting current insights of your data on the dashboard. Queries could accept input parameters that could be easily connected with dashboard input filters or provided using query string parameters within the page's URL. KPIs could be displayed as gauges, goal meters, or icon indicators of success, with small charts presenting the most recent values. Another way of OLAP analysis is decomposition, where you observe multiple dimension levels interacting with each other. When members of the upper level are selected, each lower level charts are immediately sliced with selection, providing decomposition of your data to reach preferred insights and metrics. Finally, organize created dashboards and reports into single multi-page reports that include tabs on the top to quickly switch between views that are grouped based on the common topic. Created reports, visualizations, and dashboards could be embedded to third web applications, while dashboards could be opened in mobile view for small screen devices, still including OLAP analytics features. Typically, Kyubit BI is installed centrally on a server in your intranet, cloud virtual machines, or anywhere possible reaching your data sources, while end users interact only using their web browsers. Visit us on www.kyubit.com for more details and further inquiries.